A bill in Ohio seeks to expand access treatment to certain sexually transmitted diseases. It allows doctors to prescribe medication to their parents and partners without first examining them. It is an effort to reduce cases of the infections. The State House recently passed this legislation.